This is as far as I can go, okay? Stop! Now! Yeah, baby, So can Okay, yet problem.
Great, thanks. Joking?
I'll fucking whack this asshole!
Stand fucking down!
You wanna go to war? You're a pain in the balls, my friend!
Let's finish this shit off!
Make sure no one shoots my ass!
Are you relaxed yet? Come on!
Worry. Ooh, this guy's real. didn't go so good, Ray. Johnny's got the cash. I don't know who has the diamonds.
Shit! That bike a piece of crap better not be pulling nothing. Come back and see me.
Where to?
Take me.
I'll take the long way.
You sure this guy's all right?
So can you take...
Sorry, man. This is the close I can get you.
Got rid of those bikers for you. Johnny wasn't there, though.
The other guy's meant to be taking care of him. Don't worry about it, Nicky.
Unbelievable.
Where can I take you?
I can't get any closer than this, so I have to drop you off right here.
Pull over!
You listen to me.
Tell me whose fucking fault this is and I'll fucking...
To Nick...
Окей, нет проблем.
Hey, baby, bring that ass.
What's the point?
Somebody something!
Don't do it! Kill me!
Be scared!
Get that shit!
What?
Go get away, Shrek! This whole life is going down!
Please! I'm a sick man already!
Jamoke, you're in my sights.
This was Isaac's deal. He should pay for the screw up, not I.
Save yourself! Run!
Why your leg, dammit? It's an ugly city, I guess.
Thank you.
I shot.
You!
Thanks, Dick.
Suspect eastbound on Manganese Street at Darden. Suspect ground scene on Manganese Street.
Go this shit!
I have found 40 in Kravitz. There's a man called Talbot Daniels who will lead us to it.
Talbot? I know him from some of the card games I play. So, we're finally going to kill 40 in Kravitz. You know, if this fucks up, the bad shit's coming down on my head.
What do you mean?
I mean you fuck up and I take this shit! You kill the wrong guy, and his friends will fuck with me! They get to you! I didn't have those scars until you arrived! Now I am practically chopping board, I have so many cuts on me!
You are a rich chopping board!
Worry for you, MB. Sometimes you just gotta let the hate go. You really going to feel better once Florian is dead?
Soon, we will find out.
Okay, if I'm right, Bernie's place is somewhere uptown. one up here. You trying to kill us? That traffic's heading towards us. What are you doing? This is a one-way street. Are you crazy? This street's one way. Okay, head on. All right, keep going straight. Okay, I cannot work at this speed. No siree. That's it, straight on. Impossible when you're going this fast. I can't see any of the turnoffs. Let me retrace my steps then. Turn right. This is it.
Nico, be calm.
Hey!
Where can I take you?
I want to go.
It's gold. This is it.
Thank you.
Taxi!
Uh-huh.
I'll be in touch, Nikki.
So where to?
To Long John Avenue, please.
Okay, then. Here we go. Here we are, then.
Great, thanks.
Look at me! Yeah!
Got him on lockdown.
Thank you.
Super simple, easy. This better be good smack. Phil, man, I got that thing you were... Nephew's got his wedding present.
Nico, I called Jimmy T about it.
What are you waiting for? Hit it! Let's go! You guys all friends now? Nice. You best hope you made a good first impression on Nico, boys. He's gonna be the one looking out for you during this meet. Well, he's being paid to look out for me, so saving you guys' asses would be overtime.
That's just if the shit goes down, right, boss? The Pavados wouldn't fuck with you.
Wake up, you fucking mook! Everybody's trying to fuck everybody! We're just hoping they got the manners to smile to our faces before they do it!
You're giving them a nice little offering, though, Skip.
They ain't gonna turn up their noses at that.
God, give me strength! It's like I'm dealing with children here. No wonder I ain't on the commission when my muscle is this stupid!
If the Pavanos is a Liberty City family, what are they doing coming out to Alderney for this meet?
I let them operate out here from time to time. Pavanos work a little shy business on this side of the West River. They also control a few bookings. I don't mind them taking a bite. I don't even make them give me a taste. Hopefully, they're gonna respect that when it comes time to ask them for a favor.
You can't be too confident if you got me here.
Your insurance. I'm the captain of this ship because I look at every possibility. Check to make sure my ass is covered in each situation. I think about what's gonna happen if this guy screws me, if this one turns states, and so on.
That's why you're the boss, boss.
Shut up! Jesus, you're worse than my mother. Anyways, that's why Ray ain't ever gonna make it to the level he wants to reach. He's too busy thinking about himself. That diamond fuck up his case in point. I'm like a fucking chess player. You're covering me for six moves ahead when me and the Pavanos is just putting our first pawns out there on a checkerboard.
I like what you did there, Skip.
Gavin? Ice those fucks, Nico! All right, let's get these slimeball bastards! People like that give Italians a bad name! Whatever happened to the honor society and all that shit?
You can't say I know!
I didn't even send a fucking capo! This is a declaration of war! The Pagarinos and the Pavanos are hitting the mattresses! You heard it here first!
I saw it through the scope on that rifle.
We're gonna get that gift back and make this crew pay for their disrespect. Come on!
There you go.
You're a good earner, Nico. Take me back to my place. I can't believe that Pavanos would treat me like this. The Pegorino name should mean something to them. It means something in Alderney. Even if it don't in Algonquin. They better not think of crossing that West River and not looking over their shoulders.
Too bad about Marco and Pete.
Marco and Pete? Oh, yeah. Those guys didn't make it, did they? Well, too fucking bad. They knew what they were signed on for. Weren't complaining on the way out, were they? No, they weren't. I'm gonna be on board with the skipper.
Yeah, well, they seemed like good kids.
Ah, these kids come and go. It ain't worth paying attention to them until they prove they can survive. I just move on and hire some wannabe wise guys off the street.
It's that simple?
Has to be. I only start paying attention to my crew when they start putting me in an awkward position. Either because they know too much in my rat, or because they got too much power and they're too smart to get themselves clipped. Ray was nothing to me until he started earning big and sticking his nose in places it didn't belong.
Rats seem to get everywhere you don't want them to be.
The only way you know is by finding their shit all over the place in the morning. Phil's different. He's been my man for a while. I mean, how much can I do with a guy who ain't a full Italian? He's 90% Irish. It don't do too well for the reputation of us Pegorinos having St. Patrick that high up in our organization. You see the respect we're getting out on the street? Jesus! Better not be getting lost!
Of losers, you'll fit right in. Go, taxi!
Where to? Let's do it.
That's great.
Come on! Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny. Stay safe. Stay Second Amendment. Wait.
So we need...
Let's do it.
Yeah.
sir.
Jesus Christ!
My sister is jealous of me. Shit.
I got that stuff, Jimmy.
Well,
we sell quality weapons, and we know how to use them. Have a good day, sir.
Hey, there's a bitch! Please, come on!
Hey, Tommy, check...
Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there. You scan this thing for bugs. Right, this is the truck. Why we need this truck? There must be a shitload of coke we're taking.
There should be a lot of sugar. But that ain't the only reason why we're taking this truck.
Some of my boys stole it from the enchiladas this morning. It's the one the Russians are expecting to come pick up.
See,
we should be able to turn up and have them load it up for us. Then we drive away, no questions asked.
I don't know if anyone would give away a load of coke without asking any questions. Even the Russian coke runners ain't that stupid.
Yeah, sure, this is just plan A. It's the one Jimmy P worked out. You and me know it ain't gonna work. And that the only way we're gonna be able to leave that place with the sugar is if all the Russians in there are dead.
So why don't we use a more subtle approach? Not just drive right into the middle of it.
Because these is the orders and we gotta follow them. That's the way things work. You ain't gonna be happy about everything you get told to do, are you?
You're the boss. It ain't like I'm working for free.
No, you ain't, and I ain't either. That's why we gotta at least try to do what we're told to do. You're gonna learn that there ain't much in this life that you got control of. Whether you're putting yourself in harm's way because that's the way the skipper wants it done, or you're staying away from your kids because of a stupid court order and a malicious bitch of an ex-wife, there ain't that much control in anything.
I've been around long enough to know that there are some things that we don't have a choice about. But there's other times where you got to look at something and make a decision for yourself. I can't follow every order I'm given.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Maybe you ain't. I don't know.
Love this speed.
This is it. Keep a cool head and everything should be fine.
Buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off!
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Nico, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these commies.
I like up close. Watch your head!
Oh, damn.
Shit. No time to get the lead.
Give me some covering fire, kid!
Thank you. going from your car.